And now, just out of Libya, new U.S. intelligence reports revealing that Muammar al-Qaddafi is seriously considering fleeing his stronghold in Tripoli. Rick Leventhal streaming live for us from Misurata, Libya. Rick?
Yeah, apparently, Heather, more than 3 months of NATO bombing and some recent gains by rebels on the battlefield have shaken Gaddafi's regime. According to the Wall Street Journal, quoting U.S. intelligence sources, Gaddafi doesn't feel safe anymore in Tripoli, and that NATO's efforts to reduce the capability of Gaddafi's command and control of the military definitely having an effect. It's becoming increasingly difficult for Gaddafi to operate inside Tripoli, according to the Wall Street Journal. The new U.S. intelligence shows that Gaddafi is seriously considering fleeing Tripoli for a more secure location outside the capital, but apparently still in Libya. The timing isn't known. It doesn't appear to be imminent, and there's no indication that he would leave the country, but he does have several residences outside of Tripoli, and he could, in fact, go there. And no reaction at this hour from Gaddafi's government. But according to our producer inside Tripoli, what we can expect to hear is that Gaddafi is safe and that he has no plans to leave. And NATO says that their intent is to continue to ratchet up the bombing campaign, Heather.
Rick, you've fed back some dramatic footage for us through all this, and you were just out at the front line today. What's happening there?
You know, it's interesting because Fridays are often one of the busier days for fighting here outside of Misurata in the Dafnia area. We went to a couple of field hospitals very close to the front line, and when we were there, they weren't treating any wounded fighters. And while the fighting does continue, at least so far today, it's been relatively quiet, although that can change at a moment's notice, Heather.